Idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis is a chronic lung disease characterized by progressive scarring of lung tissue, leading to a decline in respiratory function. Patients with IPF often face a bleak prognosis, with a median survival time of just 2 to 5 years post-diagnosis. Current treatments primarily involve anti-fibrotic medications that can slow the disease's progression, but are frequently associated with adverse side effects. This underscores the urgent need for alternative therapeutic strategies. However, a recent study conducted at the China Academy of Chinese Medical Sciences has brought attention to the potential of Cordyceps sinensis, a traditional Chinese medicinal fungus in alleviating IPF, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Cordyceps sinensis has long been revered in traditional Chinese medicine for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. The recent study reveals that this medicinal fungus can mitigate the effects of IPF by targeting mitochondrial oxidative stress. Mitochondria, often referred to as the powerhouses of cells, are responsible for energy production through oxidative phosphorylation. However, dysfunction in these organelles can lead to excessive production of reactive oxygen species, contributing to oxidative stress and inflammation, which are pivotal in the pathogenesis of idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. In the study, the administration of Cordyceps sinensis to mice with induced IPF resulted in a significant reduction in pulmonary inflammation and collagen deposition, both hallmarks of the disease. The therapeutic effect of Cordyceps sinensis was linked to its ability to regulate mitochondrial oxidative phosphorylation, thereby reducing the production of mitochondrial ROS. Specifically, the fungus appeared to target mitochondrial complexes 1 and 2, which play crucial roles in the electron transport chain and energy production. By modulating these complexes, Cordyceps sinensis effectively decreased oxidative stress and inflammation, highlighting a novel approach to mitigating IPF. The findings from this study are promising, indicating that Cordyceps sinensis could serve as a novel therapeutic agent for IPF. The research team validated these effects through both in vivo and in vitro experiments, demonstrating the fungus's potential to improve lung function and reduce disease severity. However, while these results are encouraging, further research is necessary to fully understand the mechanisms behind Cordyceps sinensis's therapeutic action. Identifying the specific components responsible for its beneficial effects will be crucial in developing targeted therapies. But as previously mentioned, Cordyceps sinensis presents a promising alternative in the treatment of idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis, offering hope to patients suffering from this debilitating disease. Its ability to inhibit mitochondrial oxidative stress and regulate oxidative phosphorylation provides a novel therapeutic pathway that could potentially enhance the efficacy of existing treatments. As researchers continue to explore the intricacies of its mechanisms, Cordyceps sinensis may pave the way for more effective and less toxic therapies for IPF, significantly improving patients' quality of life and prognosis. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.